So I did start a video earlier today and ran out of white in the middle of starting and I'd run to the store. So when I came back, I just continued on the background without doing any video on it. And I thought maybe I should just go ahead and turn it on and record. But trying to get the purplish gray hazy background. Went all the way to the art store to get some new white by Nupastel in a Prismacolor. This one store here in town, they actually carry singles of a variety of colors. But after getting there, I found out that they did not carry white Nupastel number 211P. So that's all I have of it left is the number, and I don't want to get rid of it until I can find it. So as some backup, I got these Jackson Bank Artist White Soft Pastels. So the show must go on. I also picked up some light, cool grays that I didn't have. All I had was a dark gray or a medium. And it just makes getting the right tones a little easier when you have the proper grays. You don't have to mix them yourself. He's looking more close to it. I'm afraid this is gonna like smudge it off more than it's gonna blend it. This one was only used on white before too, so just trying to get the smoothness. His legs there. Thank you. All right. I think that's looking good. Supposed to be a little streaky. Layers of clouds. Darker at the top than it is at the bottom. Maybe I should darken it a little bit more. From. It's not supposed to be there. It's kind of red just popping up out of the middle of nowhere and like, see that? Like a streak of red right in the middle of my gray. Contamination. Going all the way down. There you go. Never had that with the new pastels yet. Let's right, I'm going to call that done for the background. Join me tomorrow, even though nobody's watching.